Well, flash flooding. Last night's heavy rains flooded many local roadways, including that one right there in Cranston. That is the intersection of Wilbur Ave and Oaklawn Ave around 1:30 this morning. A van was submerged in that street, and several other main roads in Cranston were forced to shut down due to the large amounts of water.